What's up, guys? It's your boy Codex Dan, and today we're playing some Swordburst Online 2. All right. So when I saw this game, bro, I know you. Oh, dude, what you attacking me for, bro? Let me do my intro. Dang, bro, dang. All right, so I know you guys see me play this game before, you know, back in the beginning of my channel. When I was still a little scrub, you know, I still am somewhat of a scrub, but we growing, we getting better, okay? So yeah, I know you guys see me play this game before. I did some off-screen leveling. The game has come out in full release, and I decided, you know what, I'm gonna help my bros out. I got to play this game early, so I'm gonna show them all the sweet spots to level up, okay? And as you can see, I'm level 24, but I'm using some lower level gear just so I don't like one shot any of the mobs, because you know I gotta demonstrate what they do. All right, so let's get it. All right, so first off, We're gonna start with the low levels, alright? So when you first start in this game, alright? You know me, your boy Kodak, alright? I've always been the type to go big or go home. So pretty much, when you first start, don't go for no dang boar, okay? The boar is boring. What you wanna do is come over here, you know? And this can be done. It's usually better if you have a group of people. And pretty much... Oh gosh, I did that too fast. Oops. Pretty much you just kill those mobs, the little crab thingy mobbers. And yeah, they give a decent amount of EXP, especially if you're like low level and you're just starting off. If you are like going straight for it, I do suggest using block. Block does make a huge difference in the game, and it actually does make it a lot easier to survive longer. So we're gonna hopefully... Let's see if another one can spawn. All right, we're gonna kill this one right here. Okay, so let's see. I know it's a lot easier since I'm higher level, but all right. So that gives 2 EXP, which now you're like, yo, Kodak, you over here got me killing things for 2 EXP. But bro, hear me out. When you first start the game, your EXP bar is like 5 or 6 or something. So like killing 3 of those is like an instant level up. All right. Alright, so now over here, we got the wolves, okay? Now, the wolves are like, I would suggest that if you're like level 5, they do a lot of damage if you're around that level. But, like I said, use block, because when you got block on, you take like no damage. Look at this. Look at this, he can barely get me past 99. And I know, like, yo, Kodak, you got level 12 gear on right now, what do you expect? But still, bro, block makes a huge difference, and when you come in game, you'll see how much of a difference that makes. And I'm pretty sure those dudes, like, it depends if you do it alone, I think. I'm not really sure, but usually leveling with a party or a group of people is a lot faster, and you guys just need to, like, just share the amount of damage you do. You need to do, like, 25% of the damage, I think, in order to get EXP off the kills. So just... You know, if you're in a party of 3, I'll just do a decent amount of damage and just like swap out. So we're gonna kill this real quick. Oh, I need to share EXP. All right, so wolves gives 3 EXP each, which is pretty decent at low HP. I mean, not low HP, low level. So yeah, you see, I'm helping my boy VeggieTail. Look at that, he's barely taking damage. He's like level 5. Yeah, he is level 5 for sure, and he has block on. He's barely taking damage. Alright, now here we got the wolves. Alright, so here we got the bears. If you want to solo the bear, I suggest being like level 7 or level 7 or higher, somewhere around there. If you're in a party and you got like 5, you got like 2 people who are level 5s, I think you could manage the bear if you use block. And the bears give like, let's see how much the bears give. Oh, they give 5 EXP each, which, like I said, when you're like around that level, 5 EXP goes a long way, okay? So the bear, this, like I said before, this is a lot faster if you have a group of people. Because when I first started, I was like level 4 going for the bears. And because I was in a group of 3. But you see, this boy's already level 6. And at the beginning of this video, he was like level 4. Alright, so yeah, if you guys are in a party, it does make things a lot faster. But if you want to solo, make sure you do use block, okay? Because block, oh my gosh, you don't understand how much that helps. Look. Oh shoot, I gotta remember to let my boy get some damage in. Boy, with Kodak, come on, what is he doing? Come on, bro. Alright, guys, so right now I am in the boss's room, alright? So now these little minions are something else, okay? This is where you should definitely for sure farm for EXP in order to level up quite fast. Usually by level 12 you're able to solo them, but if not, you know, once again, always get a party, because, you know, who doesn't want to work together to take out these stupid little punks, okay? Also, don't forget to use block, because block, once again, does make a huge difference, okay? So, just killing one of these things, we about to see how much EXP it gives. Come on. It gives... bro, why are you not... Oh, bro, I didn't even get to see the dude the map. Come on, Kodak, what is he doing? Alright, let's kill another one. Bro, Kodak, you had one job, bro. You just gotta see how much ESP it gives. Okay, look. Alright, so right now we have 172. Okay, and alright, so it gets 15 EXP, which is really, really good. Alright, so at level 10 and higher, I would say come over here. I don't really bother with any of the mobs in the dungeons, because they just weren't, you know. It was pointless. So pretty much just sit in here with the party and just farm these things for EXP, and then just wait for the boss to spawn, alright? And when the boss spawns, just team up against it. It has like 3 bars of health, so do take note of that, okay? The boss is pretty danky. But as long as you have block, full stamina, you have a decent party, you should be able to do it. But if not, by the time like level 15, you will probably be able to do it on your own. Like you'll definitely be able to kill these things on your own without even using block. And the boss you'll be able to solo probably at 15. Well, you'll probably need to like use strategy in order to do it. Okay. All right. So also, I know I didn't show you guys like how to get here to this boss room. That's gonna be a separate video where I'll show you literally how to find a dungeon from the spawn and how to get through the entire maze just to get through this boss room, okay? Alright, so until next time, guys, your boy, the Finesse Kid, is out. I hope you guys liked the video, and if you did, please leave a like and subscribe.